It's a program that prepares people to go out into the hospital field and work with patients that have problems breathing.
I wanted to do something in a career where I'd be able to help other people.
We do a lot of clinical-based studies, which we're in small groups, go through a patient from the time they arrive at the hospital until they leave the hospital, and what steps we would be involved in their care.
There's a lot of reading that you have to do, but basically you have to do a lot of that on your own time.
I mainly work in the ICU with trauma, open heart patients. I could have went anywhere in the United States and gotten a job.
The best thing about the program is it's really hands-on, so you're always doing something. That's how you learn.